stata una regata abbastanza faticosa, date le condizioni che pochissimo vento, però alla fine è un bel campo di regata, quindi ci siamo trovati bene.
Conditions, I like the conditions. It's not too shifty but quite steady. We got great wind from the right and we passed the other boats from port side. And after that the wind was quite steady.
Guara mi ovako da je lagan vjetari I samo dobar start I onda je sve lagan. Da, još dvije tako da ćemo.
Yeah, yesterday we won the second race and the first we make a mistake. And today we have a wonderful day. We win the three races. We had good starts, good speed. That was the most important things in our race.
Because I did a 4, a 6 and a 3rd and the other guy, I don't know, now you have to check on the overall, but I'm very happy today.
Okay, and the wind, how was
it? It was very hard because, you know, the wind shift too much and so it was hard also to control the other boats and to find the good place where racing. And then we will see tomorrow, the conditions maybe are the same as today and then it's a long championship.
It was really difficult because the wind was shifting and it was really hot and it was not so much wind. And we started with a 9th place and then we did a 1 and a 3. So we were really happy because most of the teams got a discard today. And we're still going pretty good overall. So we're happy.
Danas smo dosta dugo čekali za izlazak na more. Izašli smo nešto kasnije od planiranog. Uvjeti na moru nisu bili nešto posebno, nije puhao neki jaki vjetar, sve je bila neka laganica, čučanje u brodu. Vjetar koji to ne odgovara toliko nama jer smo mi jedna teža posada malo, ali mi smo izvukli najviše iz ovoga dana, dali smo sve od sebe. Napravili smo jedno 10, 9 I ja mislim jedno 14, što se nadam da ćemo odbaciti. I konkurencija bila u redu kao i ostale dane, samo što su ove laganije posade danas su bile malo naprijed, ali nadamo se da će to kroz nekoliko dana doći sve na svoje mjesto. Thank you.